Then what's the matter?
I feel guilty, I guess. If he met with some foul play or a terrible accident, then it's partly my fault because secretly, I wish it.
Audrey, you shouldn't waste one more minute worrying about a creep like him. There are a lot of guys that would do anything to go out with you. Nice guys.
I don't deserve a nice guy, Seymour.
That's not true.
You don't know the half of it. I deserve a creep like Orin Scribello DDS.
Audrey, don't.
Do you know where I met him? The gutter.
The gutter?
The gutter. It's a night spot. Nights off when we weren't making much money. I'd go out, put on cheap and tasteless outfits. Not nice ones like this. Low and nasty apparel.
But Audrey, that's all behind you now. You have nothing to be ashamed of. You're a very nice girl, and I always knew you were. Underneath the bruises and the handcuffs, you know what I saw? Crow, I respect it. I still do. Lift up your head, wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex, wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend.
Show me the back.